the daisy, with little here to do or see of things that in the great world be. Sweet daisy, oft I talk to thee, for thou art worthy. Thou unassuming commonplace of nature, with that homely face, and yet with something of a grace which love makes for thee. Oft on the dappled turf at ease, I sit and play with similes, loose types of things through all degrees, thoughts of thy raising, and many a fond and idle name. I give to thee for praise or blame, as in the humor of the game while I am gazing.